Again? Yeah. Turning this is slow, second is slow. Become a kalpa torodhari. Actually, this fruit, without any कोई मैंने खराब चीज एनीथिंग ओनली रश एंड रश इट वॉज इन वृंदावन सुखदेव गोस्वामी इट ब्रह्मा फर्स्ट टूक इट फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा नर फ्रॉम नारद व्यासदेव एंड फ्रॉम व्यासदेव टू दिस पैरोट एंड हिट brought it to this world. And this fruit became, this rush became more sweet and sweet by the mouth of. Any mango so sweet, but if it is touched by the mouth of any parrot, it becomes so sweet. Why? Because parrot can smell sweet thing. So he cannot take any sour or any bad thing. He must take very sweetest mango. So sweetest Srimad Bhagavat, he took Sukadeva Goswami, very rashid, of Suk of Srimati Radhika himself. So he is telling, Pivat Bhagavatam Parashamalayam Omuhuraho Rashika Bhivai. If it is Srimad Bhagavat coming by the mouths of Rashik Vaishnava in the line of disciplic line, from Brahma, Nara, Vyasa, Sukadeva, and up to now. Those who are very qualified in this Srimad Bhagavat by hearing from their Guru. But Guru should be in that line. Otherwise, we should not hear. It will be like poison. If serpent touch any mango, it will be poison. Like Srimad Bhagavat is rasa, very sweet. But if any qualified person in the line of Sukadeva Goswami or Narad Vyasa and all disciples, acharya, then we should hear. Otherwise, not for business, not to gain money, not to gain praise and worldly things. We should not hear it for making any gain worldly. If you want salvation, it can give. Because it is kalpataru. Kalpatin means what you wish, it will be. Desire tree. You should hear one story of desire tree. There was a desire tree in a very forest, in a forest. Any king went to hunt, and he was whole day hunting. In evening, he was so much thirsty, and he was so much hungry. See, he forget his way, how to come out of this forest. He went in dense forest. He saw that, evening is coming, night is coming. And now, the wild beasts like tigers and lions and bears, they began to roar. And he was so fearful. How to save from this? Very great problem came. He went on and he became a very beautiful forest. There was a very good pond of good water and a shade of a tree, very good shade. He thought that I should take rest here. So he took water and he sat. And he was so tired and hungry. He thought that, any food can be here that I can take. At once he saw that a dish of very beautiful, sweet and tasteful preparation came. He took very happily. Water, I need water. At once water came in a very good glass, very sweet water. I'm so tired. So If there is a very beautiful palanka, bed here, I could have slept. Oh. At once a very beautiful cot, palanka bed came, and he lie down there, and at once slept came, and so soundly he slept. Tigers and lions are roaring, so in the mid-time he awoke. Oh, it's a very dangerous night. Dangerous. While beasts are here, lion should have come. Oh, if lion come, then what will be? At once a lion came. And if he will take me and swallow me, at once he jumped up and swallowed me. This is a desire. Don't you should need this desire tree. But Srimad Bhagavatam is not like a desire tree, like this. He will give you such beautiful fruit. What? Krishna Prem. If you like Braj Prem, if you want to serve Dwarka, Queens, Satyabhama and all, he can give. If you want to serve Ram, so in this sense he is desired. So we should try to serve this Srimad Bhagavatam here. Up to what time? When we are in this world. After this world also. Pivat Bhagavatam Rasam Alayam Muhur Mahur Rasika Bhur Bhavka. Oh Rasik and Bhav. You should hear this. Until you don't become Murcha. Faint. Again you should hear. So how it is? This book is Srimad Bhagavatam Rasamayalayam, Ocean of Rasa. How? Because in first shloka, Janamadasya Jata Anvayadi Talpas. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur has explained this shloka for more than 1 month. Only this shloka. In various ways. As our Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has explained in so many ways. There are about more than 300 Bhashyaka commentator of Srimad Bhagavatam. But among them, only having the teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his line, Sanatana Goswami, and Jiva Goswami and Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, especially Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. His explanation is supermost. Very easy. And very, very charming. Very sweet. So, our sampradaya, we Gaudiya Vaishnava, especially in the line of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Bhakti Vinod. All we like Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. But he is telling, I am explaining only the remnants of left by Srila Sanatana Goswami and Jiva Goswami. Understand? His explanation is not other than Srila Sanatana Goswami and only he is taking remnant and making it more beautiful, maha 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 prasad. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur here and Jiva Goswami is telling Janamadasya Jataha. From whom all world has been created. And supported by him. And at last all worlds mix in him. He is supermost, supreme personality of Godhead, he is Krishna, Satyam Parama Dhimahi. He is Satya, Satya means eternal truth. Param. Parama Satya. Supreme truth. Philip swear in Golok Vrindavan. So Satyam Parama Dhimahi, I meditate that. This is first explanation. And brief, very brief I am taking. Second, this world has come from Krishna. Janma Dasya Jata. Janma of Adi Rasa. Adi Rasa means?
Singar
Rasa. Adi means Yash Singar. Singar Rasa means Madhur Rasa. Madhur Rasa is called Singar Rasa and also Adi Rasa. Adi Rasa. So Adi Rasa has come from whom? From Krishna, because he is ocean of Rasa. Satyam Parama Dhimahi. I meditate that Satyam Parama Dhimahi. Third, Rasa cannot come from alone Krishna. If Krishna is alone, he is Nirvishesh Tattva. So must be Srimati Radhika and all gopis. So conjugal here, from conjugal, both Radha and Krishna mixing, becomes Rasa. In two ways. Madhuras comes from Radha and Krishna. So, Janamadasya Jataha Anvayadi Taratasya Anvay and Itar. Anvay and Vyatire. Anvay means? In Anukullena. And Itar means? No. Vyatirek.
Indirect.
Direct and indirect. What is direct and indirect? Always speak truth. This is direct. What is indirect? Don't speak.
Don't tell lie.
Don't tell lie. One thing. Nothing separate thing. One thing. But it depends on the telling of mood of telling. Don't tell lie, always speak truth. Both are same. But one has been told direct and another
indirect.
Here, Rasa comes from Krishna and Radhika, direct and indirect. Here the meaning will be that when meeting, then conjugal Rasa comes as a meeting. And when they are separated, when Krishna goes to cowherd or he goes to Mathura and Vrindavan, then it becomes what Rasa? Vipranamba Rasa. So, when there are two Rasa, meeting and separation, then it will be full, otherwise half. If there is no separation mood, Krishna cannot be more happy in meeting. So it adds that. So Anvayatirek means by meeting and by separation in two modes. Meeting Rasa and Milana Rasa and separation. So the Rasa comes in this way. When both are meeting, Rasa is going on. Both are singing. All the gopis, Srimati Radhika. At that time, Srimati Radhika and Krishna are conjugal in the middle. And all round gopis. At once, Krishna became lakhs and lakhs Krishna. With each gopi, he became one Krishna. But it is appellants. So, Vrindavan, in Vrindavan, appellants should not come. Otherwise, it will be equivalence as Swarga Bhav. So here, Krishna did not manifested in lakhs and lakhs Krishna. But one, there was one Krishna And he was swiftly running and dancing in so way that all used to say, "Oh, Krishna is with me, Krishna with me," very quickly running and dancing. So no offense. But the persons don't know fact, they will tell that, "Oh, Krishna became less and less as gopis were." But actually it was not so. Srimati Radhika was saying that he is with me, but when he used to see to another gopi, oh, very fastly he is running and quickly going to that gopi, and he is doing like this and this. Sometimes Krishna is single, and after that, the same tune, same song, Krishna is singing, and after that, gopis are singing, Srimati Radhika is singing. Krishna did it sa re ga ma pa, five, like kokil, like cuckoo birds, very melodious. But Srimati Radhika did what? Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Oh, sadhu, 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 sadhu. I cannot do like you. So sweet, so high. And Krishna embraced Radhika. Oh, sadhu, sadhu. All gopi varshi, all stopped and hearing Srimati Radhika. Krishna told her, "Now you are tired. But your anklet is there." He took anklet and he tired in the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika, and he took his
pitamba
and he washed the mouth of Srimati Radhika, his feet. How beautiful! Krishna was controlled by Radhika and gopis here. He wanted to massage the feet of gopis here. So this is meeting rush. At that time, what Srimati Radhika will tell? Order Krishna will carry out. This is meeting here. And separation mood, vyatire, what is that? Krishna went to Mathura. All gopis were lamenting and weeping. Uddham came. Krishna told that Uddhava go and pacified them. He went there and he saw all gopis are like that. Some gopi mane Srimati Radhika, like mad, and she was about to die, very lean and thin, always weeping, lamenting. She saw a bamboo being very dry. She thought that, oh, this is the messenger of Krishna. Because he is black, his messenger should be black. He has taken so much wine. Madhupuri, you know, where Madhu means wine is there, a stock, very big stock. And the shopkeeper is who? Wholesale dealer is Krishna. And his friend, and he has taken wine and he has become mad and he has come to pacify her. Go away from here, don't touch my. This is separation. So many things to tell, but now time is over. I should not speak more. So I am leaving it for tomorrow. You should come punctually at 5:30. Some are neglecting kirtan. That Maharaj is not here, so why we should go first? Don't go. Come first. If you are not waiting for me eagerly, that Maharaj should come and we should be here. When Maharaj will come, then after that we will come. Life slowly here. Otherwise I will make late, and I will see that you are not sitting, you are not singing, you are not having Srimad Bhagavatam and have anything ready, then I will tell that I am not feeling well. I am so tired. I should take rest. You should not this thing. I see that some persons, they don't allow arti. At that very time they chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna. I think this is not better. At that time of Kirtan, you should join. At the Aarti, you should see Aarti. You should join Aarti. At the time of chanting them, be alone or anywhere. Chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Where there is going on Kirtan, how you can chant? Your mind will be going here, there. So you should go. All the times, in time, at the time of Aarti, we should try to. This is a part of Bhakti, Archan. Whereas in Srimad Bhagavat, patiently being observed, we should hear one letter, one words from here, take here. Otherwise, we cannot get anything. If you have at that time any lust, thinking so many problems, how to marriage, how to do this, that. Don't. Srimad Bhagavat will solve itself. So take out all these desires and all these things and then come here. Like Parikshit Maharaj. Otherwise you will not get. Be first. Parikshit Maharaj giving up his throne, his everything, desires and everything. Empty heart, you should come. Then I will what?
Fill it up by this
nectar of Srimad Bhagavat. Gaur Pramana. You should now do Aarti and Kirtan.
जय
जय राधा रमन हरि बोल जय जय राधा
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, with all the devotees.